hear the news? Carl is retiring.
Why?
He's sick. He needs to stop working to take care of his health.
That's so sad.
I know. I'm going to miss him.
When is his last day?
Next Friday.
That soon?
Yeah, I heard his doctor told him to retire immediately.
Wow, he's been at the company for 20 years.
That's a long time.
Is anyone going to throw him a retirement party?
I don't know.
If no one is, we should throw him one.
That's a good idea. Let's talk to the other employees and plan it.
Do you know who is taking this place?
I heard it was going to be Bob.
Bob? Is he qualified for that position?
I don't know. People are not going to be happy.
I'm not happy. Bye-bye.